Catholic leading Butler 12-0 on the road. Second half, Bulldogs going for it on fourth and goal, but the Cougars deny it. Now Catholic is facing its own third and long, but when you have a Notre Dame-bound tight end like Jack Larson, you just chuck it up to him. What a catch by Larson in double coverage. Goes horizontal, snags it. Great throw from Sean Boyle as well. Griffin Savine punches it in, but Butler came all the way back from down 19-0 to win 20-19.